born in an outhouse on a plantation. So I thank God for being who he is. And just a little bit about this MANA movement. It started when my son was looking at 40 years to life. And having to go visit him in prison and seeing so many other young men and older men and even grandfathers on death row, it really touched my heart. And it compelled me with passion to start this MAN UP movement. Because I just believe together we can do a whole lot. Like Mr. Dixon said, together, we're smart, we're intelligent, we're some gifted people. You know, and when he said the scripture, we are a chosen generation, a royal priesthood. That was the scripture that, you know, God gave him yesterday. So I want to thank each and every one of you who have taken the time out, and I'm on the clock a bit, but.
It's okay.
It's all right. Amen.
Come on.
But in the midst of it all, I keep on pushing.
That's right. Right.
Because when I look at my son and I look at my veteran brothers, I have to keep on pushing. And when I look at you and you and you and you, I have to keep on pushing. So Jackson has been the seventh city of this 12-city Man Up Movement Tour.
Amen.
Who would have thought when he said go to Las Vegas that we would start in Las Vegas and end up today here in Jackson, Mississippi? 7 cities that we've been allowed to go into. You know, when God gives you a vision, you don't have time to be worried about the pro vision. But you have people like Ms. Ivy Bush and Councilman Sampson, you know, Clint Moses, and, you know, Beth Lynn Society.
Amen.
Right.
Right.